Hey guys, it's Jessie Bieber. Welcome back to my channel. So today, as you can see from the title of this video and yeah, the merch, I'm gonna be reacting to The Weeknd's long awaited new album, After Hours. Guys, I am so ready. We have all been ready. All of EXO has been so ready. We've been waiting so long for this album, and I'm just so freaking excited. We have 8 more minutes. I don't know why I did this. 8 more minutes left. It is currently 11:52. I can't contain myself right now. Like, I'm so freaking excited. Right now, I'm like in pain. I have my period. My back hurts. I have this weird pain in my abdomen. But like Abel said, let the music heal us. So let's see if this album is gonna heal me. It's definitely gonna heal me. Like, I already know that this album is gonna be probably the best album that he has put out by far. So I'm so excited. Abel, if you're watching this, I love you so much. And you have just... I want to cry right now. Like, you have inspired me so much through your music and just you as a person. And you're just one of the most amazing, unique artists in the entire world. And I'm so excited. I'm so excited to be recording this video today and giving my reaction. Breathe. So, 7 more minutes. I'm so excited, guys. Oh my god, you have no idea. So obviously, I'm going to skip over Blinding Lights, After Hours, and Heartless. I'm not going to skip over Scared to Live. Like, although we saw it on SNL, I still want to, you know, react to the actual song because he didn't release it.
The Weeknd Essentials Beats 1-1.
Thought I almost died in my dream again, fighting for my life. I couldn't breathe again.
It is 12 o'clock. Let me go check if I have this. I bought the album. I have Spotify too, but my mom is streaming through my Spotify. So let me go. Let me go. Come on. Come on. Where the fuck is it? Seriously? It is 12 o'clock. What the fuck? I knew this would happen to me. This whole iTunes bullshit. Alright, so I don't know what's going on with iTunes. Like, it's bullshit. Like, it didn't add my music to my library. And it's not letting me even download it. So I'm just gonna listen to the album from YouTube. The first song is called Alone Again. So I have to like keep going back to iTunes to see the order of the song so I can play it in order on YouTube. So Alone Again is the first song.
Take off my disguise. I'm living someone else's life. Dead who I was inside. I've grown 2,000 miles in the sky. Together we're alone. Dig out.
So this is like a perfect start to the album. He's like letting you know, like, bitch, I'm about to kill it with my vocals. So, yes.
I'm not afraid to die.
Okay, so that was track number one. I love the whole vibes of that song. Very Trilogy Kissland. So, it's like the perfect beginning to the album, like I said. So, oh my god, I'm excited for the next one. Too Late. Let's go here. Too Late now.
Why let you go? Why let you walk? I never thought I'd be here without you. Don't let me drown inside your arms. My thoughts inside my mind, like the darkness comes. Now my light is darkened. To hide me. It's way too late.
My god, this was one of the songs that we were all looking forward to in the After Hours little video that he put. Oh my gosh, I think this is gonna be like one of my favorite songs. Oh my god, Bella Hadid.
We've been heavenly disguised, as a paradise, the flashlight. I just wanna believe there's so much more. It's way too late to save our songs, babe.
This is definitely gonna be one of my favorite songs. Like, I love it already. Just the tone of it, it's very dark and the lyrics are just be right back. My mom just told me The Weeknd is on live, and XO, you know, The Weeknd never goes live, so let me go and look at this. All right, let's get back to this because I'm like, I need to listen to the album. Sorry. I've been waiting too long for this. Alright, so the next song is called Hardest to Love. Let's go see. I can't wait to finish that song. I didn't get to finish it right now because I'm trying to do this video and get the shit over with.
With State Farm Life Insurance, the Callies can sleep more soundly knowing that they protect.
I want to sit, you know, and relax and just blast these songs in my, like, AirPods. Okay. I already know this song is gonna be like one of those songs that you just depress yourself with, because I can see the lyrics already. Somebody posted them on YouTube and I'm okay.
You try with me so many times, you're crying up a hard smile. Yeah. And we had just dead inside. But I've been the hardest to love. You're trying to let me go, yeah. And I can see it. I've been the hardest to love anymore. The house I bought is not a home.
Another reference.
Together we are so alone. Hardest to love. You're trying to let me go. Yet can see it.
Okay, so clearly this song is also about Bella Hadid. My heart. Bella, just get back with Abel. So he mentions, like, I can't believe you trust me after, like, everything he's done, and I can't believe you want me. Oh, I wonder what Abel did that makes him say this. My heart. Okay, so the next song is Scared to Live. I'm gonna hear it because I want to hear the studio version of it, so...
Thank you. should have let you go, but I kept you beside me. Like at least I held you close. I knew things would never be the same. No, don't be scared to live again. Scared to live again. Cause your heart only knows me. They try to win your love, but there was nothing left.
Honestly, he sounds the exact same performing live, which is, like, so amazing that he is a true artist, honestly. So, I already know what this sounds like, so I'm gonna go into the next track, because I am fucking, like, you know, you just want to hear everything at the same time and you can't. Okay, so the next song is Snow Child.
I used to pray when I was 16. If I didn't make it, then I'd probably make my wrist bleed. I took misdeeds, turned my numbers into big dreams. Whole squad mobbing, even though we only six deep. You couldn't find me like I'm off. Cover girls jumping out the page like they pop.
Yeah, so we have that like trap Abel right over here. I love that side of him.
Spending all my money on these niggas that I brought. Taking care of families for my brothers when they lost. Catholic was the mission, but I was never leaving.
This is giving me reminder vibes, like, so much.
We was at Coachella going crazy. Stack a couple M's like I was shady. Now I'm in Tribeca like I'm Jay-Z.
Yeah.
Rockin' story, I'm a lucky baby.
Now I'm in Tribeca. Okay, New York. Okay. Showing New York some love right there.
Baby, I just signed a new deal with Mercedes. Got me moving dirty like I'm Swayze. All my diamonds dancing like they Swayze. All my diamonds hitting like they Swayze. Jade's so big, got a business and a coach. Always living on the road, rocking Louis a la mode.
Okay, this is definitely one of my top so far. I just love the way he sounds. The lyrics are fucking fire, okay? Fire. I'm sorry if I don't seem like I'm freaking out. I'm honestly freaking the fuck out. Like, I just don't show it right now. But, yeah, I'm freaking out. Like, I'm still shaking. Look. Alright, so the next one is Escape from LA. Ooh, this one's gonna be fire. I know it. I know it. I mean, everything is fire so far, but I have a feeling that this one...
Talk to me about the men who try to in between. They buy your bags and jewelry, and they think your kindness is so weak. Oh, you don't give it up so easily. But you got me tattooed on your mind. You just want me all the time. Now when you're ready, you know where I stay. When it comes to all these holes, I never chase.
Okay, I love that. That's so interesting. This place is never what it seems. Take me out of LA. Love that. These lyrics.
She pulled up to the studio. Nobody's watching. Closed the door and then she locked it for me. We got sent to the studio. Same work done on the face. I don't criticize. She a cold hearted with no shame. But a throat too far until you cross the line.
She's all mine until she... Wait, she's all mine for the night. She's all mine until he calls her line. Abel, what is you doing? Yo, this song is mad fire. Oh my gosh. I'm like... Ugh, so many thoughts in my head right now. Like, this music is just fucking amazing. Honestly, I want to cry. I don't know which one is my favorite. Like... They're just all so good, and I just want to, like, be in peace and listen to everything right now. But I really wanted to react to this album. Okay, so next is Heartless. We obviously know what that sounds like. If you don't, then go YouTube it. Faith. Ooh, Faith. Let's go see Faith. It's mad low. Is it supposed to be like, oh, okay.
Put that cocaine on a plane. Molly with the purple ring. Cause I lost my face, so I cut away the pain. But it's swimming in my veins. Now my mind is on a place. Yeah. I've been sober for a year, and now it's time for me to go back to my ways. Don't you cry for me. Thought I'd be a better man, but I lied to me. Stay awake.
The song that I was also so excited for, that it sounds a lot like As You Are. So this is definitely one of the darkest songs on the album. He talks about drugs, and he wants to go back to his old ways, and he's losing his religion, his faith. Abel. When he said, no more daytime music, he really meant that. Okay, we're moving on to the next song. It is called Blinding Lights. Oh, we already know her, so we're not going to listen to her. In Your Eyes. Is it the next one? Okay, here you are. I'm not gonna look at lyrics, I just wanna like hear. Ooh, okay, ABC's.
I just pretend that I'm in the dark. When I look at you in your eyes, I see there's something burning inside you.
Okay, so this one is obviously very 80s, you know. It's more of like a Blinding Lights type of song. This whole album is like Tabella. It's crazy. I expected that though. Alright, so that was In Your Eyes. I haven't listened to the full thing, obviously. Very 80s vibes. I didn't expect another like 80s song on the album. Alright, so next is Save Your Tears. Oh my gosh. I think this one is gonna make me cry. Let's see. Hopefully it does. I wanna cry. Oh, another 80s song?
I saw you dancing in a crowded room. I don't know why I went away. You could have asked me why I broke your heart. You could have told me that you fell apart.
How is it that Abel is capable of doing like any genre of music, honestly? How is that? How? He's so talented. Wait a minute. Didn't he preview this before? feel like I've heard this before.
Think that I would always turn love. Says I want to get your tears are an orderless. Your tears are another day. Don't get up, I said, your tears are another day. Your tears are another day.
Somewhere he put it somewhere. I don't know. I'm probably bugging, but I feel like I've heard this song before. All right, so next we're going to repeat after me, and this is the interlude. Oh my god, please be like a bunch of like angelic vocals. Repeat after me.
You don't love him. You don't love him if you're thinking of me. You don't love him. You're just fucking and he's acting to me. You don't love him. You don't love him if you're thinking of me.
Yes, Abel is confident. He's telling Bella Hadid, girl, you're thinking of me when you're fucking him. You're thinking of me every time that you're with him, basically. You're using him for sex. Abel. This is the last song. Until I bleed out. Okay, please make me cry. I want this song to make me fucking cry. It sounds like a song that you would cry to. Okay, this is the last one. Okay, this is definitely like that trilogy vibe, this one. This is gonna be one of my favorite ones, I already know it. I'm sorry if I like look like I'm zoning out. It's because I'm really zoning out. I zone out when I hear Abel. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Okay guys, that is the After Hours album. Of course, the other three, Blinding Lights, After Hours, and Heartless. Abel, you have done an amazing job. I'm shook. I'm so shook. Obviously, there are songs that I like way more than others, like that last one. I don't know. It's just like the vibe of it. And I'm just shook right now, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna go ahead and edit this video, and once I'm done editing this long ass video, I'm gonna go and just lay down and listen to this whole album in peace. I feel like I wasn't in peace while doing the video because I'm trying to react to it as well. But I just want to, like, lay down and just vibe to it. So, Abel, I love you if you are watching this. So fucking excited for these shows that we will be attending. I'm going to Barclays and I'm going to MSG. Hopefully the fucking coronavirus doesn't ruin that for me, but or for all of us. But oh my gosh, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, definitely give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Bye, guys. I'm so in shock right now. I love you guys. Bye.